Hi, I'm Dr. Sabrina Shadesai, an aesthetic oculoplastic surgeon based in London on Harley Street. And as an oculoplastic surgeon, I'm called upon to restore periorbital hollows very frequently. These are also known as superior sulcus or upper lid hollows. Now, these are unwanted recesses of the upper eyelid just below the bony orbital rim, giving a sunken appearance. And this is termed, skeletonized appearance or a sunken appearance or a superior sulcus deformity. Sometimes these hollows are associated with droopy eyelids, or they can occur from a very aggressive upper lid blepharoplasty where the fat has been removed. Now, if these hollows are generally associated with a droopy eyelid, then you want to really correct the droopy eyelid, because correcting the droopy eyelid allows the fat to get back into the normal position. However, if the concavity is not associated with a droopy eyelid or is present even after droopy eyelid correction because there's fat atrophy, then quite simply injecting some filler into this area can restore the volume. Now, we can test this by injecting saline so that you see what it looks like. But typically, I would inject redensity too using a cannula, because this is quite a danger zone for and it's high risk for a vascular occlusion and blindness. So I'm always using a cannula in this area. Now, typically it takes me just 5 or 10 minutes to put some filler in there. We put a numbing cream on top and this concavity is restored back, which can improve the youthful appearance. What are the risks? The risks are an irregularity in the contour. You can have some incomplete improvement or rarely an overcorrection, and a very rare risk of blindness. And the filler lasts for a very long time in this area because it's a closed compartment. So I hope this little video on superior sulcus filler has given you some insights into how periorbital hollows can be treated very quickly and safely. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to visit my website or contact my team at Perfect Eyes Limited. I look forward to hearing from you.